Welcome to the Awake My Soul end of week wrap-up video. I'm Jim, and I just want to say thank you for checking out this video. Awake My Soul has officially begun. This last Monday, I got to run 17 miles here in Sioux City. I've been staying with a wonderful host family, and so far I have 6 speaking engagements under my belt, and so far it's been going really, really well. So I just want to say thank you for the encouragement all of y'all have sent me. Make sure to check out the Facebook page because you can see pics from places that I speak at. Here's the link. One of my favorite quotes from the week was this from James Thomas Sr. Find something that you were good at and love to do, then find someone to pay you for it. You'll never have to work a day in your life. I just thought that was really cool. Also, one of my favorite stories was from the week is I got to speak at a middle school here in town. And I was asking students what they love to do, and one of the students said that they love to rap. And in front of all his friends, I said, would you be willing to rap right here in front of all the friends? Some of his friends kind of were snickering a little bit, but he confidently rapped a verse for me right in the classroom. And I thought it was just really cool to see that this student knew what he loved to do, and that he was doing it no matter what others thought. So that was one of my favorite stories from the week. With Awake My Soul, I'll continue to keep you all updated via the blog, Twitter, Facebook. So make sure to check those out every once in a while. And this next Monday, I will be running from Sioux City to Kingsley. It will be about 28 miles. And until next week, I'm Jim, and it's time for me to awake my soul. All right, peace.